Karena dulu gue anak sastra Inggris, jadi sekarang gue mau ngulang sedikit bahasa Inggris karena cewek yang di samping gue ini biasanya bahasa Inggrisan polo, oke? Okay? So let me repeat one sentence. The girl who is sitting next to me is very beautiful. Oke? Okay? Who is sitting next to me itu additional sentence. Kalau di sastra Inggris dulu belajarnya begitu-begitu tuh, ya. Tapi kita di sini nggak ngomong sastra Inggris. Kita ngomong karena ada cewek yang bahasa Inggris. Tapi bisa bahasa Indonesia kok. Jadi hari ini kita akan ngobrol relax sama Sabrina Drexler, okay, tentang apa-apa aja soal sepak bola tentunya, nggak ada yang menye-menye, soalnya bukan tangga sebelah nih.
Sab, yes. How well you know about soccer? Tell me.
Okay lah. Okay. Aku biasanya nggak suka nonton bola sih, lebih ke main bola. So I don't really watch it. Okay. I only really watch the World Cup.
Okay. What's your favorite player?
Messi.
Messi. What position are you playing?
Right wing or left wing?
Okay.
I'm trying to get used to left wing.
What is the challenges, main challenges to play on that position?
I think communication with the players, because you have to know where they are. Sprinting is very important, and being able to pass the player as well. And cross it.
Okay. Kalau di Indonesia susah nggak sih, Sab? Menurut kamu buat jadi pemain bola putri?
Susah sih, soalnya the way we girls are treated compared to the boys is very different. And banyak yang kurang di sini, kayak alat-alat atau physio, nutrition that we're supposed to be eating.
Okay.
Semua kayak beda banget.
Okay.
Nggak diatur sih.
Unfortunately. Yeah. Sab,
yes.
Terakhir main di mana sih, Sab?
Persija.
Persija. Itu dulunya dari Pon DKI.
Yeah, so okay. Pon DKI. So I was in Pro DKI dulu, okay. And then ke DKI, and then ke Persija.
Okay, you were playing also for JSF, right? Jakarta School.
Yes, I was. School team.
Yeah, school team. How do you compare the school level and the professional level?
So different, beda banget. Because kalau di sekolah masih belajar-belajar kan, masih baru-baru, cewek-ceweknya masih not much experience. So when it's like when you're a little bit more experienced than they are, so it's easier for you. Tapi kalau main pas professional susah, it's so different. Skills, okay. Everything, stamina.
Pada saat kamu main buat Persija, tim mana yang menurut kamu paling berat?
Persib and Tira.
Kabo.
Yeah.
Okay. And kamu ketemu pemain yang menurut kamu susah banget, dia bagus banget skillnya?
Ada banyak. Oke.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oke, okay. Terus kan kamu juga selain sepak bolanya, sekarang kan lagi menjamur ya, you know menjamur right? Like booming.
Oke.
Okay. Like almost all girls footballers are becoming a celebgram.
Yeah.
Okay, you know what I mean? Yeah. You get also something from them. I mean from being celebgram.
Celebgram.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Jadi kamu juga dapat endorse, dapat apa? Yeah. Tapi itu mengganggu sepak bola nggak?
Banyak orang mikir, oh, just because kita lakuin itu, kita jadi selebgram, gak fokus main bola. Padahal itu gak ada hubungannya, gak ada connection with that. Itu kalau we're playing football, kita gak fokus dengan Instagram or anything. It's like, harus diatur,
yeah.
When you wanna do it and when you have the time to do it.
Okay. Jadi asal bisa profesional, yes, juga bisa. Ya, dan itu yang terjadi sama.
And jangan pikir kayak oh I wanna do bola biar jadi famous atau okay, mau jadi do bola because I wanna be a celebgram. Don't think that. You have to do what you love and then great things come to you.
Tapi pernah nggak ada netizen atau followersmu yang komen jelek soal ah Sabrina tuh cuma jadi celebgram bla 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 bla? Pasti pernah lah ya.
Kalau jadi celebgram nggak, lebih ke komen yang nggak jelas banget.
Oh, oke. Is that sexist or harassment?
Sexist, something like that? Yeah, oh, okay. Sexist, very sexist.
Netizen, unfortunately ya, jadi jangan melihat kecantikan apalagi keseksian ketika, ya kalian tahu lah maksud saya.
Please okay, stop, itu jijik banget.
Oke, okay, ya. Terus, kalau misalnya sekarang ada kesempatan lagi untuk berkarir di luar negeri, kamu mau? Kamu sendiri dari Jerman kan?
Iya, yeah, aku setengah Jerman sama Indonesia. Tapi, before aku gak mau professional sih. Because I wanted to go to kuliah, tapi sekarang after training terus ada banyak opportunity, so why not?
Jadi kalau ada offer dari luar negeri sama sangat mau ya. How do you see yourself in the next 5 years within soccer, football?
I see myself playing luar negeri. First of all, di luar negeri. I see myself stronger. Because okay, pasti aku mau kerja lebih keras, mau ke gym, mau atur makanan saya, and then mau juga bisnis kecil gitu. So, because okay, for me, I don't believe in relying on one thing too much. Harus banyak opportunities, banyak kayak situations where you can grow more from.
Okay, jadi belajar life skills-nya yeah, juga ya dari small yeah, businesses.
And different income.
Yep, yep. Ya, jadi jangan sepenuhnya
disalahin
kalau...
You're also gonna make
kalau,
a living.
Ya, jangan sepenuhnya disalahin kalau teman-teman kayak Sabri ini, kayak itu juga nyambi untuk dapat endorsement karena ya mereka perlu itu. Gitu. Dan di sepak bola Indonesia, khususnya putri, bayarannya berapa sih?
Iya, yeah, kan? Namanya juga hidup.
Iya, yeah, oke. Okay. Terus dengan kabar yang tidak menentu tentang Liga 1 Putri, what do you think about that?
Obviously it's a downside. Okay. It's very like negative for every player.
Yeah.
Tapi out of this I can take the positive, train at home, really watch what I'm doing at home, really heal. Soalnya aku kemarin cedera, so
yeah,
I take this time to really heal 100% and really take the time to train harder and become better.
Okay, itu mentalitas yang harus dipunyai setiap atlet sebenarnya. Jadi jangan ngeluh, tapi ketika ada sesuatu kesulitan pasti ada solusinya. Solusinya yang dilakukan Sabrina, Zahra dan teman-temannya adalah dengan berlatih di sini di Oceano. Mereka sadar betul di sini mereka di dalam tanda kutip tortured, disiksa, digembleng, tapi ya capek ya pasti ya, tapi ya dijalani sama Sabrina sama Zahra. Oke, okay, kalau misalnya kamu sekarang punya pesan-pesan untuk the next Sabrina, girls especially, what are they?
Don't give up. Keep fighting for what you want to do. Don't let anyone try to bring you down because it doesn't mean anything. Words are only words. Yang penting you take care of yourself and you know your worth.
Tidak.
And keep fighting.
Nanti ada subtitlenya. Okay, don't worry about that. All right, thanks again, Sab. Okay,
thank
good
you,
luck for everything to you. Yeah. Kita football first. Oi, oi, oi.